store's named after Plesung. They're my favorite band of all time. It's from the Sandinista album. I always thought it was a really cool name, and so I use that as the store's name. My name is Bill Daly. I'm the owner of Crooked Beat Records. I was the buyer for School Kids Records in Raleigh, North Carolina for several years. In 1997, I decided I'm buying for another store. Why don't I just do this for myself? So I opened Crooked Beat and I made the focus on independent labels and back catalog titles that a lot of stores weren't carrying. We sell a lot of DC music. Our top sellers of all time are on this wall, and there's a lot of empty slots right now because we're waiting for them to be repressed. I'm so proud to say that 7 out of our top 22 sellers are DC-based bands, and that's pretty unbelievable sometimes when I sit there and think about it. Of all the bands across the world, it makes us so unique that we have such an interest and demand for bands from the Washington, D.C. area, and to this day, we have to restock those every month, a lot of them. You know, if you look around the store, the posters, there's a lot of vintage posters, and the D.C. bands are represented everywhere. What keeps me motivated is every day I come to work and I know I'm going to learn about something. To me, I really am interested when that customer comes in and tells me about a band that I might not be that interested in, but they're so passionate, and you can tell they're sincere. They're really sincere. And so when I bring it up here and play it, every day I learn something.